Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn the sixth lesson, symmetry and patterns. What are symmetrical figures? Symmetrical figures are figures that can be divided into two or more equal parts of equal shape and size. Okay? Can be divided into two or more equal parts of same size and shape. When we are dividing a picture into two or more than that, should be having the mirror image. Mirror image. One picture looking as the same. That is known as symmetrical figures. We are having some English alphabets like that. For example, capital letter A. This A, if we cut this A into two parts with a line, it will look both sides equal. How we will draw that line? Anyway, if we draw like this, will it look like same? No, isn't it? If you draw a line like this, see, both sides are equal, isn't it? One more letter anybody can say? W. Shall we cut like this? Is it symmetry? No. We have to cut from this side. Cut from this side. So, both sides are equal. Then some other letters. B. English letter, capital letter B. From where we have to cut? Shall we cut like this? No. We have to cut like this. Then only the both sides are looking like same. The both sides are now looking like same. Mirror image. This is symmetrical figures. Say, have a figure with me. If I cut from this middle part, both sides are looking at same, isn't it? It's like same? Ah, yes. These both sides are looking like same. If I can draw the symmetry line from here, if I draw like this, it is not looking like same. But if I draw like this, it is looking like same. Okay. So, a symmetry is, symmetrical figure is a figure that can be divided into two or more equal parts, same size and shape. Understood, no? In a symmetric line, you have to think and draw. Which way you have to draw? Horizontal or vertical line you have to draw. You have to think. How to get the same image for the both sides. Then only it is symmetrical. So, draw the thing and draw the line to divide a picture into equal parts. Two equal parts. Two or more equal parts. There are some exercises in the textbook. In page number 142, you have to draw the one part and you have to draw the symmetrical line also so that you can do it by yourself. Okay, children, now we are coming to the patterns. Patterns you are learning from the first standard onwards. Set a design or order found in a thing is known as patterns. Even for the numbers, we are having the patterns. Okay. For example, this is a pattern. Okay. Then we can say that triangle, this triangle, again triangle, see 1, 2, 3 after this triangle is repeating. First one is repeating here, then the second one is repeating here, then the third one is repeating here, then again the first one. What will be the next two? Here 1, 2, 3, Then the 1 is repeated here. 2 is repeated here. Then the 3 is repeated here. Then what will be the next? Again the 1 will be here. So this is the here. What will be the next? Second one. Okay. This is patterns. You have to observe the picture and find what will be the next. That is the patterns. Okay. The mainly we can see the patterns in a design. On the floor you can see same patterns are repeated. Okay. Patterns you can see on looking at the floor. And some designs. There you can see the patterns. When you look at the tiles. Tiles are having different types of patterns. Okay. On your house tiles are, when you look at that, different patterns you can find out. You observe this. This is a pattern. Can you find out what will be the next two? What will be the next two? Anybody can say what will be the next two? You just observe. This is the first one, second one, third one, fourth one, then fifth one and first one. You just observe. First one is repeated in the place of fifth one. Second one is repeated in the place of sixth one. Again the third one is repeated. Understood, no? Then what will be the next? Fourth one also repeated here. Then again the first one. Again the first one. Then we have the second one. Okay? Understood? Now, it's a very simple pattern. W M W M W M. Then what will be the next one? W M. Isn't it? It is very simple. And when we come to the patterns in numbers, 1 11 111, then 1111, then 11111. Like this, numbers can be repeated. Then 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 3 4. Then 1 2 3 4 5. Then 1 2 3 4 5 6. Like this, a pattern numbers can be repeated. Next one, 1 1 2 2 3 3 4 4. Then what will be the next one? 1 1 2 2 3 3 4 4 5 5 6 6. These are the simple patterns of numbers. These are the very simple patterns of numbers. Okay? The multiplication tables can be asked as the patterns. Okay. 35 40 40 45 50, then dash and dash. These are the fives. 7 fives are 35, or symbol fives. 35 40 45 50 55 60. Okay. Can you find the next two? 54 63 72, and next two. Here, how to find out the difference between these two? And again the difference between these two. Is it same means? You can find out. So 63 minus 54. What's the answer? 9, isn't it? Here again 72 minus 63. That also 9. Isn't it? So this is the multiplication table of 9. 6 9's are 54, 7 9's are 63, 8 9's are 72. Then 9 9s are 81, 10 9s are 90. Understood? Don't get confused. Simple only. Just find out the difference between these two and these two. If it is same, you can just add 72 plus 9 81 81 plus 9 90. 54 plus 9 63 63 plus 9 72. To find the difference, if the first two numbers are given, just subtract from the second subtract the first number from the second number. Okay, subtract the first number from the second number, you will get the difference. And again check here also, this also is same, you have to check, then you can add that. See, 27 24 21 18 dash dash. Look at, observe this. 27 24 21 18 dash dash. Here these numbers were increasing, here also numbers are increasing, but was are decreasing order. Numbers are in the decreasing order. Here also you can find the difference between these two numbers. 27 minus 24 27 minus 24 3. Again 24 minus 21, that also 3. So you can subtract 3 from 18. 18 minus 3 18 minus 3 15. 15 minus 3 12 15 minus 3 12. From where do you get that 3? You subtracted these two numbers, 27 minus 24, the answer is 3. Then again subtracted these two numbers, 21 24 minus 21, here the answer also 3, here 3, here 3. So definitely we can come to the conclusion that the difference between these two these numbers are 3. Okay, so this is in the decreasing order, that's why we can subtract to get the subtract 3 to get the next number. Okay children, I hope that you have understood what are patterns. You can make different patterns in the designs also, you can make very nice designs, you can make by yourself. That's an assignment for you, a beautiful pattern of design you can make on a paper and keep it and send it an assignment for the 5 mark. Okay, 5 mark assignment is that, prepare a very nice pattern on a paper. Okay, then we have learned the numbers patterns. When you get it for the question, was the exam, think and write the next number. Okay, and symmetry. Symmetry, we have learned that symmetry is the figure that can be divided into two or more parts of equal size and shape. That is symmetry. I have shown you some alphabets which when we can draw the symmetrical line and divided it into two parts. Should be mirror image. When we are drawing a symmetrical line, the both sides should be having the mirror image. Okay, so do the exercise in the textbook and be ready for the live class. Thank you.